Hey, what's up guys, this is Abhidi from SockTweaks. In today's video, I will show you guys how to fix CapCut no internet connection issue and also how to download CapCut for your iPhone in India. I have made a video on how to download CapCut and it's working for me, but for some of you guys that method might not work. So in this video, I will show you guys one more method by that you can also download CapCut very easily. So before we go further, subscribe to the channel if you haven't and press the bell icon so you don't miss any update from us in the future, and it will also help our channel to grow. As you can see, I already have the CapCut app. So first, let me add an image to edit. Now here, as you can see, while using filters, I have this issue of no internet connection, even though I am connected to Wi-Fi and it's working perfectly fine. So to fix this issue, you need to download a VPN app, any VPN you want. I'm using Turbo. It's simple and free. So just tap on connect and within a second it's connected. Now let's go to the CapCut, and if I tap on filters over here, I'm having all the filters and I can use, but sometimes it doesn't work even if I enable VPN. So for that, just close the app and then again open it. Your project will be saved over here. Just tap on it, or if you want to create a new project, you can do that from here. Then go to filters, and now as you can see over here, all the filters styles are working perfectly fine. So that's how you can fix CapCut no internet connection issue. Now how to download CapCut? So let me delete CapCut first. Now it's deleted. So let's go to the App Store, and if I search over here CapCut, as you can see there is no result for CapCut. Now to get CapCut, go to your profile, then over here go to your country region. Then enter password or unlock it with Face ID. Tap on change country and over here select Australia. Then tap on agree. Now again tap on agree. Now over here you have to fill some details. In payment method, just select none. Keep the billing name as it is, or if you want you can change that. Now let's move to address. In state, type Sydney. Then in postcode, type 6700. Then again in city, type Sydney. In state, select New South Wales from here. And in phone number, enter 123456789. So just see all these information that you have to enter. Once you have entered everything, tap on next and tap on done. Now go to the search bar and over here type CapCut and tap on search. Now you will have the CapCut over here. So just tap on get and CapCut will start downloading for you guys. Also, one more thing, after CapCut is downloaded, you can go to the App Store and then change your country to your original, or if you want you can keep as it is. It's your wish, there is no harm. So that's how you can fix CapCut no internet connection issue and also how to download CapCut for iPhone users in India. Also, previous method link will be mentioned in the description. Let me know in the comment if this method worked for you guys or not. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys liked the video. So go ahead, leave a like and don't forget to subscribe for more such videos. Now I will see you on the next one. Peace.